Morning. I would like to take this opportunity to just briefly make some remarks, and I thank Irina for ceding me the floor. I want to welcome all of you to Mexico, all of the commissioners. This is a very important commission, and the quality of the participants, the breadth of the participants, the wide expertise of all of you show clearly its relevance. I wanted, on behalf of the government of Mexico and myself, to wish and to give the warmest welcome to His Excellency Mr. Paul Kagame, President of Rwanda. The government of Mexico recognizes the impressive economic and social progress in Rwanda under your presidency. We also appreciate your personal contributions to the definition of the new post-2015 development agenda. Mexico really looks forward to working closely with Rwanda at the UN as well as bilaterally. The President has a particular interest in establishing sound political and economic relations with countries in Africa, and Rwanda is clearly a priority for us. As Mr. Carlos Slim said, we are confident that this will not be your first visit to Mexico and that we will have the opportunity to welcome you here again. I also want to welcome Dr. Hamadou Touré, Director of ITU, and reiterate to him the full support of Mexico in promoting universal access to all information and communication technologies, including, of course, the use of broadband. I'm very pleased, again, to coincide with Dr. Irina Bokova, the Director General of UNESCO and Vice President of this Commission, who has had a brief but very intensive official visit to Mexico. I do thank you for your most valuable support to the implementation of our most recent education reform. It is really an honor for me to welcome all members of this Broadband Commission. I would like to include in that welcome Dr. Gian Chandra, the UN Assistant Secretary General for the least developed and locked countries, and congratulate Mr. Carlos Slim for his initiative to convene in Mexico this important session of the Broadband Commission. The government of Mexico fully shares the objectives and goals of this commission. Today's deliberations will certainly help to a better understanding of the importance of broadband networks, services, and applications for generating economic growth and achieving social progress. Your report will be an important input to the elaboration of public policies and the strengthening of public and private partnerships. Expanding broadband access in every country is key to accelerating progress in many fields, and it's absolutely crucial for the accomplishment of the Millennium Development Goals and the Development Agenda beyond 2015. The applications of broadband, as has been already pointed out, go from assisting governments in the adoption of gender policies to education, health, food security, promoting the advancement of science and technologies for development. In today's world, broadband must be conceived as part of the basic infrastructure of every country, just like roads, airports, electricity, or water facilities. It is a unique and powerful tool for accelerating development, and it is remarkably cost-efficient because of its impressive returns on investment. The government of Mexico fully supports the Commission's view that high-speed, high-capacity internet connections are an essential element in modern society, conferring broad social and economic benefits. It is within this context that Mexico has engaged and made telecommunication reform a very relevant part of our agenda. Mr. President and Mr. Slim, please allow me to conclude these brief remarks by congratulating you both for having convened this important session of the Broadband Commission in Mexico, and to welcome all commissioners to my country. I wish you all a very pleasant stay in this very beautiful city. We look forward to the proceedings and conclusions of this important forum. Thank you. Thank you.